I'd like to get this done tonight. Provided I don't screw anything up. Thanks. I want to get this one done tonight. It's my plan. How are you tonight? I keep putting my head in the way. I'm painting. I want to get this yellow on, and then I'm going to go in with the green. And I'm hoping that the green will cover better than the yellow did. I have a question for you, if you can hear me. Can you hear my fan? Like the fan I have in my window? I don't know how well this microphone picks up things. Problem with like the 80s playlist is I just want to sing along to all the songs. How's it going tonight? I'm just kind of going over where the white and the yellow are before I paint the final coat of green on, because I just don't think it's going to cover very well. In fact, I know it's not going to cover very well. So I figure if I get a first coat, like a primer. It'll make it easier. Crappy brush. Whoops. I don't know if I can listen to this song. I might have to skip it. I have to skip this song. I can't do this. Sorry. Can't do it. Like, I love 80s music. I guess I didn't realize that song was from the 80s. We are looking at the NDSU Bison Head, and it is on a beanbag board. Or cornhole, or bago. I've learned that this depends on where you live in the country. And so I'm painting two of them. This is one of them. And then... thank you. This will be the second one. So the hole on this one will be above his head. Thanks for the follow. I'm turning this fan off. Hey, Erin. Thank you. It's getting there. This one should be done tonight. I haven't decided, actually, if I'm going to put, like, an NDSU across the top. I guess that's up to you. You guys decide. Or I could put it across the bottom. Just let me know. Sometime before I finish them. I just realized I forgot a spot that needs to be yellow right there. My whole life, I guess. I don't know. Like, forever. I've always been an artist of some kind. I wanted to be an art teacher. That's what I always thought I would be. And then I changed my mind. Thanks. Did you follow me over there? Mm-hmm. Wow. Okay. Who are you? Or did I? No, maybe my internet is not working well. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I use it, I don't know, I use it really for this, for promoting myself. I do have, I feel like I'm talking really loud, sorry. Like the music in my headphones is really loud. I have like a personal Instagram and I don't ever use it. But I found that trying to promote myself on Twitch, Instagram works really well. Australia, that's like so far away. I've never used Kick. I don't even know what it is. I use Snapchat, and obviously I'm on Facebook. Obviously, like, what kind of program is Kick? I mean, I'm obviously I know it's a messaging program, but. So, what's your weather like down there? Are you guys coming into winter now? Or are you, like fall? Of course you will. Isn't that what happens on Snapchat? I think that's what Snapchat's for. Actually, I thought that's what Kick was for. Like, I have Twitter too, but I don't really. No, I never. Yeah, I don't know what it is. at all. I don't know, like, how it works. I don't know if it's just a regular messaging app. Yeah, you can be the first. Except I'd have to add you to Snapchat. Do people really add people they don't know on Snapchat? Like, is that a thing? I just post stupid snaps of myself with filters. It's like, you never thought how cute you looked until you put dog ears on yourself. You're like, oh, look how cute I am with dog ears and my tongue sticking out. Like, one of my favorite pictures of myself on Snapchat is with dog ears. Which is stupid, but so do you guys have anything like these cornhole or bago boards or whatever in Australia? I don't play it, so I don't, like, really know much about it, but I know it's called a number of different things, depending on where you're at. I don't give my Snapchat away. Like, what if you start sending me dick pictures and then I have to block you? Do you guys have, like, a cornhole or beanbag board or something like that in Australia? Like, a game like this? Let me see if I can Do you think it's you or do you think it's me? Like, my microphone is right down here. And I've often wondered if I don't have it set up correctly. Yeah, I've never played it, but it's a big footballing game, like for tailgating, for American football. It's so hot in here. Says I don't even know how to like share my Snapchat. Oh, I guess I could. Oh, I'm sure. I wonder if I see the problem is. I mean, I guess if you. Okay. But if you start sending me bad stuff, I'm blocking you. No, I don't do that. I'm out of Dr. Pepper. It's going to be a strong drink. I'll send you. Oh, look, I paint on my face. That's cute. Yeah, you get zero chances. If you open with a dick pic, that's it. Okay, I'm done with 80s music. What are we listening to next? Okay, I'm opening this. Lame. I'm looking at, I use Google Play Music for all of my music, and I'm looking at this in one of the categories is called unwinding, and it looks like it's okay, so it looks like it says, what it really says, it's like the category is called unwinding, you know, so it's supposed to be chill music, and it looks like it says cozy Canuck fuck, but what it says is cozy Canuck folk. Those are two very different things. Oh. Okay, I need something else to listen to. You're supposed to be helping me here. If nothing else, you're gonna make me laugh, right? What about so what do you listen to? You're not helping me find a new radio station. How about Trap Queen? What's up, hello? What is Trap Nation? Cool. Those can be fun. Remixes can be fun. Could do a banging remix. I found a playlist that's 85 songs long. Deal with this. Is that really loud on your end? I turned my desktop audio way up, so it might be really loud. Let me know. Oh my God. At least you can't see my phone on my screen. Like, it's totally washed out. That's good. Making me blush. So what else do you know? Anything? You should keep talking to me. I can't hear that over my music. 6 for 3. Yeah, this is better. Because then I feel like I have somebody to talk to. One of these boards takes like 40 hours. Like the ones that I don't think I have pictures of them, actually. Of the last two boards I did. I don't think they're in my slideshow. I feel like I'm talking really loud. Am I talking really loud? In my slideshow, I have the first two boards I did, and then I just finished two others. And let me see. I don't think I... Yeah, see right there are the other two boards that I painted. And then, I don't think I took or put pictures of the newest ones in my slideshow. Let me see. Nope. Oh, I've got one. Let me put a picture of the other board. Let me share it with myself. The last ones took me a really long time. Because they're people, and I just don't like painting people. They're not my favorite. But I can't spell. Google Photos. I think I've had too much to drink. me put a picture. Of the other board. It took me a long time. It takes like 40 hours. I'm kind of slow. I mean, it could be faster, I suppose, if I really wanted to be, but apparently I don't feel like being fast. Good grief, computer. I shouldn't still be drinking. Yeah. It is crazy, and like these ones I'm doing for free. Like the people who, that guy Aaron that was in the chat room earlier. One of these boards are his, and I'm doing them for free because he won them in a contest, like a beanbag, like they played a tournament and won them in a tournament. This one shouldn't have taken me as long as it did, but I didn't plan things out very well. Let me find the photo. Oh God, now I have the hiccups. It's bad. Whoops. I just added to the slideshow a picture of the last board. So like the last the last boards that I had done are the ones with, hopefully they'll come up soon. They have the people holding trophies and they're pointing. Those are the last ones I did, and they took me a really long time to do. Like, the last board, it didn't... I mean, it probably took me, like, 40-some hours. I did it here on Twitch. But, I just get distracted, and I've had a lot going on. And it's been hard to concentrate. It's been crazy. I lost my job, like, the end of March. Lost my job. So I've been unemployed, which means I should be doing a lot, and I haven't been doing anything productive. Oh, God. Why am I just seeing, like, I just saw this. You did not. Couldn't help yourself. Sorry. I didn't have that open. Sorry. So I'm trying to get these done I try to paint both of them in the next week. And I probably can if I just do it, but I have to, you know, actually do it. I don't hate them, but I hate losing them. Like, it was a bummer, and it was, like, my career. Oh my God. I was a sales manager at a major department store, and the major department store closed, like, the whole store closed. It was really lame. It's been shitty, like, to say the least. I drank all my alcohol. I didn't drink all of it. But I drink. I'm out of Dr. Pepper. I did not. I didn't see that. Pretty good. It's not like as golden colored as the other one, but it's looking good. I have to cover, like, I'm gonna repaint this yellow. But here, let me zoom the camera. Better not. I try not to do that in the first, you know, 12 minutes of knowing someone. I'll zoom this camera out and then you can see the whole thing. There. And you can see all my mess on my computer. I think I might put the NDSU. It looks good. I'm pretty proud of it. I I just got new lights in my studio space today. And it feels very bright in here. And I bought, I feel very washed out. Like, I'm very white. I mean, I am white. But I feel very white. Oh, God. Yeah, I was excited about it. I broke my other light. Like, I had a light up in the corner here. Well, you can't see where I'm pointing, but up in the corner here. I had another light, and one day I was adjusting it, and the head broke off. So then I had it taped on. Like, it's back in the corner. You can't see it, but it's back in the corner over there on the floor. But I feel very, like, this light makes me feel very exposed. Funny. How old are you? I feel like I need to ask this. Do I dare open this? I'm nervous. Oh, you're so young. to my YouTube. Why did it? Is YouTube down? Is my internet down? YouTube is back. Did you look at my bio and see how old I am? I need more ice. Because if I'm going to finish this whiskey, I can't drink it straight. It's got to have ice in it. I will be right back. Okay. Oh my gosh. My head hurts from wearing these on my head. Look at my hair. It's all messed up. Alright, I'll be right back. It feels so good to stand up. I'm so stiff. I'm gonna feel this in the morning. Drinking. It's gone. I'm not young. Whoops. Damn it. Hands up. What you came here to do? You know, I just have to say, I'm super proud of myself because I did a fantastic job mixing a matching green to this background. Because I didn't make enough when I started. So I had to make more. And this time I made like a whole tub. But I did awesome, like matching it. It looks fantastic. But I'm gonna have, like, I've kind of screwed up a couple of spots. And I've got to touch up there, and then I've got to touch up these white spots. Yeah, thanks. Like, I did so good. I'm so proud of myself. So I'm really just kind of, I don't know, I'm just putzing around now is literally what I'm doing. Yeah, that was good. Thanks. You're proud of my color mixing abilities? Like, I really am. It's you can't tell the difference. I'm so proud of myself. Thank you. How are you tonight? Why does it make you want to sleep? What makes this makes you want to sleep? My painting? If I dance, does that help? I'm a terrible dancer. Why does it make you want to sleep? Are you bored with it? Good. I'm just that boring. I appreciate that. I'm glad I can help you go to sleep. Okay. Well, that's good. I don't want to be boring. I want to be fun. I want you guys to want to hang out with me and watch me paint. Yes, it is an NDSU cornhole. You want to see what I'm doing on the other one? Let me show you. Whoops. Okay, hang on. Let me find my camera here. This is what's going to be on the second board. Where do you live? You should send me a message. I'm not going to tell you where I live in the chat. Thanks, guy from YouTube. Oh, I don't live in Fargo. But the people who I'm painting the boards for must be NDSU fans. I mean, I'm kind of giving myself away here. I don't live in Fargo, but I live near Fargo. I do live in North Dakota. Yeah, the guys who won the boards must be NDSU fans, and this is what they want on their boards. Thanks, Latino. I'm glad you're gonna follow me. You should come over to Twitch. Do you have a Twitch account? Hayden! Oh my god. Yeah, I'm trying to finish this one up. Let me zoom out and I'll show you the whole board. Because I've got... My camera skills suck. And they suck because I've been drinking, I think. But let me zoom out and I'll show you the whole board. So I'm trying to decide if I should... do like the NDSU, you know, lettering across the bottom, Or maybe across the top, but I'm kind of leaning towards maybe right here, actually. And just do like the big NBSU thing. Because I thought it'd look cool. A Latino, do you have Instagram or Twitter? Because I am on both of those. If you guys on Twitch are wondering who I'm talking to, I do stream to Beam and YouTube at the same time, and so I get all of the chats from Twitch and YouTube as well. Yeah, were you like, who the hell is she talking to? Yeah, no, it's a guy from YouTube. He's hanging out over on YouTube and watching me there. Because I'm live on YouTube and I'm live on Beam. Which makes it challenging for you guys because you don't see it, but... Where are you? You're from Brazil? You should create one. I do have an Instagram, and I'm probably... I have Twitter, but I really just use Instagram to post to Twitter. Like, it does its purpose that way. I don't get Twitter. I'm not very good at it. But... I should be better at it, and I'm just not. But I have a Facebook, but it's my personal Facebook, so I don't give that one out. I'm having fun painting this. I gotta figure out how to, like, define these edges across the bottom here and across the top where it runs into this yellow. And I gotta ask the guys that I'm painting it for. Yeah, I'm Northern Loft on Twitter. Let me see if I can... Oops. Let me figure out how. Oh, I have the hiccups again. Let's see here. Let me see if I can send you my profile on Twitter. Copy, paste. There's my Twitter, and I can't even spell. Oh, God. Whoops. And then that should be my Instagram. And I do have them linked in my bio. But I don't know how many, like, if you're viewing me on a phone, I don't think you can see the bio. Which is kind of stupid. At least that's the experience I've had, is I haven't been able to see other people's bios on telephone. I just realized my camera is kind of leaning. Like my face cam. I had to move it today because I got these new lights and it's not attached to the same thing it used to be attached to. Yeah, give me a follow. It'd be fun. You can follow me still on YouTube. That works. I don't know if I dare open this big. I really feel my butt. I've been sitting for too long. Oh, God. Oh. Gotta stretch out my legs. Yeah, let me know when you make an account and I'll make sure to look for you. Oh my God. You're terrible, Big. You guys are probably like, why is she painting white on white? But it's kind of dirty. And I just want it to look cleaner. It depends on what you send me to paint. But someday I'm going to actually be done painting beanbag boards and have the opportunity to paint other things. You're funny, Big. Sure would take me years to paint him. Oh, God. What did I get myself into with us? Forever. It'll take forever. Alright, I will be right back. I need to run to the ladies' room because I've had too much to drink. And it's catching up to me. Be right back. Hold the room down. So what time of the day is it there, Big? On the floor. 2:42 p.m. Wow. That's crazy. That's just crazy to me. I'm sorry. Like, it's 11:43 p.m. Or, yeah, p.m. here. It's almost midnight. Yeah, I tend to paint late. I don't know. I've never been a daytime streamer. Like, I want to start playing. I just finished a video game. Like, I just finished Horizon Zero Dawn, which was awesome, and I loved it. And so I think when I'm done painting these, I'll probably start streaming video games again. Because I haven't figured out how to set up my broadcasting software the right way so that I can easily go from streaming, because when I stream my games, I have a green screen, which is up on my ceiling here, and I haven't been able to figure out how to stream or how to swap my cameras easily at all. But I don't know what I'm going to play next. I've played all my games that I have. So I have to come up with something different to play. I might actually have to buy a game. Do you play any games, Big? That CSGO, what is that? Clearly I haven't played it. I suck at this. Suck at this video game nonsense. Counter-Strike. Now, is that like a first-person shooter game? I've never played a first-person shooter. I don't know if I'd be any good at it. Don't play it. I know, like I feel like I'm a good gamer. I've played, you know, like Fallout 4 and Skyrim and Horizon Zero Dawn. I played a lot of the Assassin's Creed games. I've played The Last of Us. So I feel like I'm a gamer, you know? Like I feel like I can play games. But I don't know if I would like a first-person shooter game. I'm looking at my games. I don't have a lot of games. I just got a PS4 in like February. And before that, I had a PS3. Yeah, see, and I've never played that. Oh, you play on PC. See, like, my PC could play games, but it just seems like it would be really weird. Yeah, I only play on console. It seems like it would be really weird, playing on a PC. Is it really? Like, I feel like it would be really weird. I've got good specs. I feel like I've got a gaming PC. I mean, that's what I bought. I thought about buying more RAM. I don't know that I need it. I mean, if I was gaming on it, I probably would. But like, I'm just so used to playing with something in my hands. And like, that's what I like. I like having stuff in my hands. Yeah. It seems like if you're a PC player, you're a PC player. And I think that I've only learned how to play on. Yeah, I like things in my hands. I walked right into that. You think PC is more skilled? You think it requires more skills to play? I don't know how I feel about that. Like, I kick ass on console. I rocked this game. It is not. Why? Why do you think that? Yeah, I don't have good mouse control. Like, I have a good mouse, but like, what are those buttons for? Why give me all these buttons? I don't even know what they mean. Like, there's buttons over there. I don't know what they do. I accidentally hit them all the time, and then it like backs my page up or something. Macro? There's arrows on. I mean, I suppose I could go in and. Like, what does that button do? There's a button right there. What does that do? I'm afraid to click it. Like, what if I screw something up? Is there numbers on my buttons? No. There's arrows. And arrows. Yeah, let me do it on a different page. That's not gonna screw something up. Okay, so I'm gonna push. Okay, let me put some stuff down. I'm gonna push. See, it's hard to accidentally push things. I'm gonna push that button right there. I don't know what it does, but I'm not gonna do it on my streaming page because I don't want to screw something up. Okay, so we're gonna go here. And we're gonna hit that button. Oh. What does it do? Oh, okay. So that button like scrolls the page. Okay, so we figured out that button. Now I'm gonna do that button. right there on my right side. It's not doing anything. Maybe it's not a button. Oh, maybe those are buttons. I'm so dumb. Okay, so that right there is not a button. That is just a rubber thing. It doesn't do anything. I thought it did. Okay, so then the next button that I'm going to push is that button right there. That's the forward. That's the forward button, I think. So I'm going to push that and see what happens. If I can figure it out. Those buttons go back and forth on the pages. That's kind of cool. Now that I know. But, like, I don't know. Like, I watch a lot of people play Minecraft on PC. And I don't know how they do it. Because, like, I can hardly function playing Minecraft on the console. And I don't know how I do it. On a PC. Like, this is my PC. Let me see if I can show you. It looks cool. I mean, that's, you know, the most important thing. There's my PC, which has a cool light in it. You can see in the side. And then over here, I have my gaming. So I have another monitor and a TV. Yeah, it's pretty sweet, actually. I got, whoops. Oh, God. I'm not doing well. Bought it a year ago. Oh my God. I'm gonna block you. You're terrible.
Need my cell phone. Need my. Thank you. my god, I'm dying.
No, that's not what I meant to say. Oh, I'm dying. I'm trying to have a stream right now. You're distracting me. Yeah, it distracts me. I'm busy here. You're terrible. Do you do this to every streamer that you watch? I'd like to be done right now. But I feel like I need to like trim this out. Because like you lose it right there. Like that's yellow against yellow. So I almost feel like I need to outline the whole thing with black or something. I don't know. I've been streaming though for like 3.5 hours and I cannot feel my butt anymore. And it's midnight. There's the other board behind me. Right there. That's what the other picture is gonna go on. I think I might be done for the night, just because I cannot sit here any longer. Well, I'm not quite done with my drink. I don't know what to finish it with. Oh my God. Not yet. I feel like I should just finish this while I'm up. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do. Let's just say it's been a long time. I paint them for them, and I give them to somebody else to deliver. Like, I don't actually have to deliver them or mail them or anything. Like, maybe I'll just edge it in the green, like the same green. I think that's all I'll do. Yeah, I mean they're local, so it's not like I don't have to do anything big. I need smaller brush. Of course, it's a distraction. I'm a multitasker. I'm good at it. Can handle everything. Oh, yeah. Busy painting right now. Nice straight lines. is not, I'm not opening it. You probably don't even have a cat. How does that look? Oh, yeah. See, that's good. So who do you usually watch on Twitch? Like, how did you find me? Do you usually watch creative streamers or do you watch gamers? Yeah. I think I watch both too. Like, I've got people I follow that are creative streamers, and I've got people I follow that are gamers. Oh, yeah, like, there's, like, Kate Pike Fashion. I watch her sometimes. She does a lot of, like, body paint and stuff, which is pretty awesome. But there's some, like, incredibly talented people on, oops, I dropped my paintbrush, on Twitch. Like, really, really talented people. Fun people to watch. Like, some of these gamers are just, they're fun to watch. And that's why I watch them. It's not even necessarily that I like what they're playing or anything like that. But I think they're fun to watch. Yeah. Like, I think it's fun. I like seeing what people are gonna do. it needs something else. Oops. Oh, God. I'm so stiff. Alright, let's zoom out. See what we got going on here. I'll have to think about it. Yeah, I think it looks pretty good. I don't even know what you're responding to. Like, I've had way too much to drink. Not sober. At all. I don't like this song. Oh. Yeah, I walked right into that one, didn't I? Oh, God. I think I'm going to have to do an NDSU across the bottom, which is kind of a pain in the ass. I didn't really plan on doing that. But I don't think I have anything left to do on this tonight. I should probably be done. It's like 12:30 in the morning almost. Have to try tomorrow night to work on maybe the other board. Maybe I'll work on the other board. Alright, dude. I'm gonna be done for the night. Thanks for hanging out with me. It's always fun to have somebody to talk to. Maybe. I don't know. I don't even know when I started tonight. I started earlier than I usually do. Usually I go on like 9. I will. Like 9 my time. So, it just depends. We'll see how tomorrow goes. Alright. Have a good night. Adios.